When we left, Al and friend Williams had banked over $3,800, and they passed control to you, Lewis and Ginny, and now your category is politics. And here's your list of answers. Ford, Kissinger, Carter, Nixon, Reagan. One, two, or three questions?
We're going to go for three.
Three. You're going to do some catching up. Yeah. All right, here's the first question. Who won a Nobel Peace Prize in 1973?
Kissinger. Yeah.
Kissinger is correct. Yeah. Two more to complete the contract. In 1973, who became vice president when Agnew resigned?
Ford.
Is correct. One more, all you right. complete the contract.
This is his thing. Politics is not my thing.
You're a good pointer, though. You keep pointing to him.
Oh, yeah. I'm proud of him.
Who was the first divorced man elected president?
President Reagan.
Correct. Complete the category. So now let's shuffle the band in. He's going to find a hiding place.
Way down there.
Now, you've earned the right to move three spaces, but the bandit's going to find a hiding spot. He's got it. Now, if the bandit's in here, you lose control. So we don't want a bandit, right?
No bandit. No bandit.
Together.
No bandit.
Personal computer.
All right.
Looks like you've always wanted one.
Oh, I've always wanted one, yes.
Lewis, you can have it. All you have to do is say is bank it. Bank it or gamble?
No.
Gamble.
Gamble. Now, you know if the bandit's here, he's going to have that computer.
He can't have it.
All right. Together again.
No bandit.
Yeah. Every month
you're going to get a bouquet of flowers like that. Would
you
like that?
I'm in the flower business. I really miss that.
Well, you're going to have that. You've got over $1,450. This can be yours if you bank it, or do you want to gamble and go on?
Go on.
You're going on. If the bandit's here, he's going to have the flowers and the computer. Can't have it. All right?
Ready?
Go. Well, there you are. You can fly her in to visit you, or if she's giving you some problems, you can fly her away. Whichever you want. Whichever you want. We're going to make sure, however you have your relationship, that's the trip, okay? Now, you can have all three. All you have to do is say, Joe, I'll bank them and pass control, or you can gamble and go on to a new category.
Let's go on.
Bank or gamble?
Let's go on.
Going on. The new category is trivia. Here's a list of answers. Aida, Adam, Acme, Aladdin, Arthur. One, two, or three questions?
Two questions.
Here's the first question. Which is the hotel where Elvis and Priscilla Presley were married?
Aladdin
is correct. That is a correct answer. Did you guess, Jenny?
Oh, very much.
Well, that was a good guess. 1967, they were married. One more, you complete the contract. Which one commemorated the opening of the Suez Canal?
Arthur.
Arthur is an incorrect answer. Aida was the correct answer. So you lose control, but your prizes still stay at risk, if I can say it. And when I come back, if you get control, we'll see what happens. Right now, let's go down and see what Al and Fran can do about completing the category. We need one more to complete this category. The question is, which one is the company where cartoon character Wile E. Coyote does his shopping?
Acme
is correct. You complete the category. You move up two spots in the arches, and now let's have the bandit shuffle here.
Stay down there, please.
He's going to find a hiding place. Okay. He's got it. Now, if he's right here, you lose control.
I'll go.
Stay away.
Cooking school.
Oh, great.
You will learn Italian,
you put
French.
The eggshells in there.
Well, that might be Italian cooking.
Well,
you never know. You'll learn Italian, French, and Chinese cuisine. She's having some trouble there. She's in a slump, that young lady. But I'll tell you what, they'll teach you how to cook. You can have that, or you can gamble and go ahead. All you have to do is bank it.
Well, you know, I am an excellent cook.
And you're very humble.
And very humble, too.
Yes.
We'll gamble.
If the band is here, he's going to cooking school. Let's see what's here.
Okay, go ahead.
Diamond watches. $500. Now you can have the diamond watches, the cooking school. You got at risk over $750. You can bank it, pass control, or you can gamble and go on in the category.
Those are nice presents, but we're going to gamble.
We're
going
to gamble.
All right. Here is the new category. The new category is Shakespeare. Shakespeare. You only have one position in the arch. Here is your question. Which play lent its storyline to West Side Story?
Romeo and Juliet?
Correct. Oh. Romeo and Juliet.
We've got it out.
All right, now the band is going to shuffle. He's either going to be here or here.
Okay, over there.
If he is over here, you lose control. No. The diamond watches, and you lose your cooking lesson.
Let's just do it together, honey.
Okay.
Stairway.
Worth over $2,000. Now you have a big decision as we look. Isn't that be nice? Wouldn't that be nice at home, huh?
Yes.
Sore muscles, you would just loosen up all over. I tell you, you can bank this. It's all yours. Or you can try to answer our final strike at rich question. Answer correctly, you get the prizes. Go to the bonus round, miss it, you pass control.
We're gonna go for the question.
You're going for the question.
We're going for the win.
All right, here it is.
Okay.
I'll tell you what. If you answer this, you win everything. If you miss it, control goes back there. We'll find out what they do right after this. Welcome back. Now, Al and Fran have already banked over $3,800, and at risk you have the cooking school, the diamond watches, the portable spa, but you're at the Strike It Rich final question. Now, if you miss this final Strike It Rich question, you lose the prizes and control. But answer it correctly, you've got the cooking school, the diamond watches, the portable spa, and you win the game and go to our bonus round. Here is the category. Famous Americans. Your final Strike It Rich question is, this founding father was known for such sayings as, a penny saved is a penny earned. But a recent audit showed that his bank account was overdrawn an average of 3 times a week. For the game, name him.
Ben Franklin?
Correct. Ben Franklin is... You're up. Come over here and dance a while. Al, you dance for a while. I'm going to go... Let me say goodbye to Jenny and Lewis. They were pretty tough.
Really good contestants.
Enjoyed having you.
Thanks.
And Lewis, you have some prizes.
Thank you for playing Strike It Rich.
Thank you very much.
All right.
I don't believe it.
Al and Fran, Benjamin Franklin, Romeo and Juliet, you had it all. You've done well so far.
Thank you. Wait
until you see what happens now. We're going to be back in a minute to see how well they do when they play our fabulous Strike It Rich bonus round.